What, Eamon Holmes?
Yeah. No, not Eamon Holmes, the other one. You know, the gorgeous, lush-pubed Aphrodite-like juggernaut. With that sort of come-in-my-face look.
What, you mean like this?
That's the one.
No, it doesn't. It looks like Michael Fish in a thong.
Michael Fish, the thrusting, audacious young talent from BBC's much-acclaimed The Weather.
The very same. Oh, God, so it does.
In a thong. Excuse me a moment, Eddie. Michael! Damn, the wind's blowing it away! Michael, come back! Michael, blast! There must be some more. No, blasted equator! I'm bereft of inspiration. Ooh, sorry.
It's all right, looks like she's used to it.
It's very good for the complexion.
Oh, but Eddie, can you remember what women even look like?
Yeah, they're exactly like us, with jugs on.
Do you know you're bloody right, my old pal? Well, what have we been waiting for? Come on, grab a couple of coconuts and let's do a tableau from Health and Efficiency magazine.
What a cracking idea.
Right, you be health, I'll be efficiency. My tummy's not what it was. So is anyone actually buys that magazine?
Nah, they just nick it, don't they? Or slip it in between a couple of copies of Razzle to avoid the embarrassment.
Right, I'll be the photographer. And you, Eddie, you're the gorgeous, fresh-faced young model with the airbrushed pubes.
Ooh, airbrushed pubes? Okay.
Right, now, this is Health and Efficiency magazine, remember, Eddie?
Yeah.
So you're playing an obviously meaningless game of volleyball.
Uh-huh.
In a biting northeast wind, somewhere just outside Hull.
Oh, look, there's Hull.
Yes, it's sort of zero on the hornometer at the moment, Eddie. Hey, on second thoughts, yes! Perhaps you'd better be the fat, bald German bloke with the hairy back and the tiny dick who's pushing a trolley around a supermarket in just his sandals.
And the survey said... Fuck off!
All right, then. I'll just fuck off. Here I go. Fucking off. Fucking off. One actually fuck off.
Very quickly.
Oh, hey, Eddie.
I thought you'd just fucked off.
Yeah, I just fucked back on again. Listen, I've just had a great idea. Oh, this is fantastic. Listen, shut up, fuck off. Shut up, listen. Oh, fuck off, shut up. Listen, I'll think of a grain of sand, right, and you've got to guess which one it is. Eddie. All right, I'll play it on my own. That one, yes, well done. I'll do it again, that one, yes, 2-0. 2-0. 2-0. Nil. 1-2-0. 1-2-0. Good, I was just checking you could see my pants. Oh, God. Marooned. Oh, God, I wish I had a thesaurus. That's the only word I know for being marooned. Oh, look, Eddie! Wildlife.
It's all so very, very different close up, isn't it?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Out here in the wild, Eddie, is just so much more crap.
Yes. Oh, look. Here they come back.
Oh! the dead-eyed, soulless fiends.
The cold-blooded, if slightly jerky, killers of the deep.
Yes. Well, it just goes to sort of re-emphasize the fact there's no escape for us that way, Eddie. If we even dared to think of taking on the dangers of the mighty Pacific. Well, it just goes to sort of re-emphasize the fact there's no escape for us that way, Eddie. Fish are fucking frisky tonight. If we even dared to think of taking on... It's not worth the fucking wait. If we even dared to think of taking on the dangers of the mighty Pacific, Eddie, we'd almost... I haven't finished yet. We'd almost certainly trip over a few little bits of wire.
Yes. Or get a paper cut.
Oh... Finger's doing that thing again. Oh. Speed, Bonnie Bird, like a bird on the sea, over the rumty town. Follow the hoojit that's born to be. Tiddly-doo, McPlop. Why are the Scots such arseholes, Eddie?
Do you mind? I happen to be part Scottish myself.
Really, Eddie? Which part?
My arsehole.
Eddie. Hey, if you could be anyone in the whole world, who would you be?
Angus Deaton.
Angus Deaton? But why?
Because he's got auto-cue.
Yeah, lucky bastard.
Yes, you could have done with that tonight, couldn't you?
Yeah. A round of applause, your Bristol cider drinking friend. Hey, you fucking know, yeah? Well, he forgot what he was gonna fucking. Oh, Eddie, think what we're missing. Like a script.
Oh. Well, we're not really missing a script, are we? It's just that you can't fucking remember it.
Oh, Eddie.
And every time you can't remember it, you go, oh! Yes?
Oh, Eddie!
Hang on. He probably hasn't got the right one.
Fuck! Oh, Eddie! Oh, Eddie. Oh, Eddie. Think what we're missing. Baked beans.
Well, we're not missing them, are we? I've got very baked beans. I tell you what we could be missing, though. We could be missing a clothes show special on how to check you've got the right-sized bra on.
Oh, yeah. Or a Kilroy discussion on striptease addiction.
With Suzanne Charlton as the guest demonstrator.
Oh, yeah. Or an X-Files on disappearing clothes.
Hey, Foxy. Yes, what is it, Mouldy?